I recently released an Arduino library for interfacing with sim racing peripherals. And to complement it, I thought I would design some hardware too, in the form of some custom shields that connect to a SparkFun Pro Micro. I've designed two shields so far, a shifter shield for connecting to the Logitech Driving Force Shifter, and a pedal shield for connecting to the Logitech 3 pedal peripheral. Both shields have the same physical size and shape, and have a single DB9 connector on one side. On the bottom of the board, there is a tag connect header for programming, and a bunch of solder jumpers in case you need to reroute the connections. The shields can be used two ways, either with female headers as a temporary adapter, or with the microcontroller soldered directly as a permanent extension. With the latter, I've also designed a 3D printable case, which protects the electronics and gives everything a nice polished look. The primary purpose of these shields is to function as a low-cost USB adapter. To that end, these also come with custom Arduino board files that use unique USB identifiers so the Arduino appears as a sim racing adapter when plugged into a PC. Everything is free and open source, which means you can build these yourself. You can find a link to the repository in the description, which contains the circuit boards, CAD files for the case, and of course, the firmware. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.